Excuse me.
Yes, hello?
Hi, it's me again, Deborah Barone.
Oh, yes, hi, sorry, how are you?
I'm good, and I just wanted to follow up on a great discussion from yesterday.
Oh?
Yeah, I think we've figured out what the problem is, and it's nobody's fault. It seems that Allie has a little crush on Tommy Sanders, and that's what's been distracting her in class. I couldn't go to her about it because she doesn't know that I know. She told my sister-in-law, Amy, instead of me. Yes, because Amy is sweet and nice and not judgmental, and I'm just the mother. Anyway, that's what's going on with Allie. I just thought you'd want to know.
Oh. Oh, can I tell you something?
Sure.
I don't care.
Excuse me?
I don't care what her problem is. Your sister-in-law isn't the only one that knows that Allie likes Tommy Sanders. Everybody knows. Allie likes Tommy, and Susie likes Tommy, and blah, blah likes Bucky, and Hoo-Hoo likes BB, and none of it has anything to do with math. Their home lives and their love lives and their social lives are not my problem. That is my problem. And the answer is pie. You see, nobody cares about the work, even though that is the business of this classroom.
Okay, I just thought you might be interested.
I'm not. I'm not.
I understand. I just thought it might help.
It doesn't. Anything else? I have 30 distracted chatterboxes on their way in here to get this wrong. If you really want to help, be a parent at home and let me be the teacher here.
Okay. I hear you. Yep, got it. Can I say one thing?
Yes.
You are mean, and I wouldn't marry you.
Who took my lozenges?